body and a heavy shit as to you are surrounded and you started making plans to make a run when they called you. You son cocked your gun and so he did as all the others had already done. He put his finger on the trigger and he got him some. Don't lie to him. Was sensual and pure, and he changed that day. No, you can't be sure if it's the sickness or the cure. The pleasure rang out from the rigors of the swamp. Earthly pleasure rang out from the caverns of my soul. So there he was in front of her divine simplicity. She was speaking Esperanto and drinking Cajun tea as she inquired about the reason for his visit here today. Well, he just said, no reason, and I really shouldn't stay. And so he thought that she would think that he was some kind of freak, and that he'd go back to the grind, and that he wouldn't last a week. But she didn't. She just sighed and added softly with a smile, sit down, dear child, what's on your mind? And so he frantically described to her the kingdom at her feet. She continued with her manicure and poured another tea as he recounted tales of misery and suffering and pain. She was yawning at the ceiling, so he had to up his game. The only thing your children cherish is to move up the ranks. Lucifer is in our courts, Beelzebub is in our banks, and if you don't cooperate with us, we'll hound you till you're dead. So she granted him a wish and let him write it on her head, and when he read it back to her, this is all it said. Earthly pleasure, ring out from the rigors of this world. Earthly pleasure,